lurkers. Hello, all you archaeologists. I'm the Jonstrot. Now I'm having an Elden Ring adventure. And let's continue a game. I didn't quit out properly, so I'm a little bit worried. I just quit, and you're supposed to quit in the game using the thing. So I don't know what it's going to do with me. What's it going to do with me? Going to put me here, which is where I left. Right. Well, that's interesting. It put me up here. Okay, well. No, I meant to roll! Damn it! Well, it's a very Dark Souls-y way to start our stream, but... I swear I pressed the roll button. I should have come back here after I spent the money. Oh, it's there. No, it's not. What are you talking about? Oh, hang on. No, what are you talking about, John? It loaded you up here. I swear there's one more exit. Should I spend my money first, though? Because I've got 900. I could level up, but I want to buy stuff. I'm going to take a screenshot for my brother. I wish I didn't go here. I can't see anything. I think there's a floor there. Right, I need to buy a torch. This is the one I've been down already. Let's go to the shopkeeper. Oh! Do I have sound? I do have sound. Wonderful. Oh yeah, there's also down. Oh yeah, there was, now I remember the other thing I was going to do. You're terrified of a dragon for a start. There he is. Look at him. So, let's double check my map. Yeah, it's probably a pretty accurate. I'm kind of excited for my brother as well. There's gonna be so much cool stuff for him. Crab! I mean, to be fair, there is a fuck off dragon, but I wanted the stuff! Maybe it's a nice crab. Oh, he's guarding the place. No, no, no. I want none of that. I'm not interested, crab. We could have crab versus dragon. Sorry, his head was up and it was a better picture. He's just doing the cat pose, you know, the downward dog, which is, I guess, the dog pose. Found me a bat. I didn't sign up for two bats. Yeah. Look at all those bats. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck. There's a cave. Holy shit, I could have fallen down that so easily. I feel like I'll die if I go down that hole. I saw a chest. This is a very pretty game. Alright, alright, I'll mark on the map. We want to spend our money first, though, as a volume. Oh, that's so fucking cool. What's that there? Thanks, Ghost Man. Right, we found the start. Means I could have teleported here. Hey, I like walking.
Set off, I should think.
I'd set off. I've just come. Yeah, I know. Whew. I had a big meal. I probably should have taken a nap before I started the stream. Beacon. I guess because it's open world, it had to do like random pickups and stuff. Feeling a lot better now that I've got trousers on. That still seems like quite the long drop. That's probably the best I'm gonna get. Oh, that was a stupid roll. Could have missed that, couldn't I? Hello, birds. Get some more butterflies. Talk to Grey Santa.
You again? I don't want any trouble.
Buddy, I mean, I just need to buy stuff. Had I known that he didn't really have much stuff, a shield might be a good idea. A 900. Not really a shield user, though. But it might come in handy even on my back. Honestly, I think I'd just be better off getting a lot of arrows. Or we could go try and get the broadsword. Do we know if it's better than what I'm carrying? 103, 117. Seems better. It's a strength scaling thing, whereas this is... But yeah, okay, they're not there. Alright, let's see if I've got enough random items.
Well, the only way then.
There you go, a little bit over, a little overkill, but might be able to get our sword finally.
Don't want any trouble.
Okay. Oh, I've only just got enough for the sword. Square off. So I could do with more strength. Not even. It was plugged in. Right. Okay, what's our plan? Square off. Let's look at the tutorial. I don't know what square off does. The skill starts with the sword held level. Follow up with a normal attack, slash it upwards. Your enemy's guard. What? Straight sword with a wide blade, suited to slashing attacks. Horizontal swings boast wide attack range, making it easier to connect with foes. Skill square off. The skill starts off with the sword held level. Follow up with the normal attack to slash upwards. Oh! So I do this. It's a stance. But it's not the button I wanted to press. So I can actually guard as well now. Oh, hang on. Oh, so yeah, that's square off. Now I can do that. I want to square off. Can. Cool, let's explore these tunnels. Nervous. I'll go this way. Is this where I started? No, it's not. Well, yes, I did see that tunnel. Thank you. I'm not doing great for health, to be honest. I don't appear to be well hidden. How am I going to get those follow-up attacks in? Glintstone scrap. Awesome. It's screwed, Bob. Hidden perfect. There's never a bloody hidden perfect. It's always lies. Yeah, kind of nervous about this door. Because I can see a fuck off creature behind it. Yeah, I'm not ready for you. Another secret floor. Thank you. I'm wondering if I'm allowed to teleport out. Yeah, I'm a little bit nervous about where I am right now. Won't I? Yeah, it turns out, once you open that door, you're not getting back. So, that is a stone digger troll. What does that tell me? Well, it tells me that the land squirts is a boss. That guy killed me in like one hit. I don't know if there's any way about getting my souls back. Maybe the game's nice enough to put them outside. Yeah. Send the thing back, John. Look at this thing! Thank you. Yeah, mistakes were made. Oh, I don't think I think I've lost my souls already. Don't think I picked the souls up. Or did I? I should be on the other side as well. Happy that it was only 500 souls. I know, like at the start of the game, it felt like a lot, but like it's gettable again. It's gettable again. Yeah, these dudes are strong. But it doesn't mean I'm in the wrong place. Okay, one more try. dig it up. I'm gonna go somewhere else for a little bit. But. I'm sure I could, like, I did it before, but I was healing a lot more. Check out that hole. Yeah, that made the fight a lot easier. Indeed. Probably wasn't the quickest way to where I was trying to get to, but yeah, that's what I was trying to get to. Is this a different map? So, or did I just not click it? I didn't click it. Okay. Okay, I'll update the note. So the key is actually at the abandoned graveyard. Got myself one of those kits. I've investigated the tunnel and talked to Grave Santa. So stranded graveyard. South is a dragon. That's the gem. That's the shopkeeper. I think this is the lightning. I can't remember what that is. It's something. It's the enemy camps, which I'm kind of more interested in checking out now. It won't take long for me to be strong enough to fight that troll. We have to fight the bats again. Now we have a sword. Is stronger. Awesome. Let's lose that all going in a weird hole. Okay, there is a blood stain. Why is there so many things around here? Might be deaf. Jumping off. Well, I won't know unless I jump. How do I appraise it? Alright. Now we know that is definitely a doom hole. Let's take out that camp. A few things I want to do, but let's kill those bats one last time. They never expect me to jump at them. That. Fuck it. I've been meaning to take these guys out for a while. I like his sword a lot. We'll have to improve our strength. That guy's got a dog. There is on the wiser. Sorry, dog. Nothing to see here, don't worry. Yeah, I killed him. What are you gonna do about it? I got dogs. Do you have dogs? Fuck yeah! Oh, look at my good boys! We don't need two bash shields. Down here. Die ahead. I'm back. With a whetstone knife, you can use ashes of war to grant your armaments. I don't know what Ashes of War is. A new skill at Sites of Graces. The armament can only have one skill. Any skill it previously had will be removed. The armament's type determines what skill it can have. Some special armaments have unique skills and cannot be granted new ones. With a whetstone knife, you can use the Ashes of War to grant infinities to your armaments at Sites of Grace. This way you can alter armaments' attack affinity, boost attribute scaling and more. An armament's type determines what affinities it can have. Some special armaments, like those with unique skills, cannot be granted new affinities. Ash of War, Storm Stomp, Whetstone Knife. I know, dogs, I know. Pretty exciting. Cool. Oh! We missed one. This guy would be pretty sad if he's the only one alive. There you go, the dog's got to kill something. Hang on, is it? Well, there is, sort of. Oh, it is! It's a flail, oh my word. Oh, I wish I found this before. I cannot use it because... I'm not sure why. Red, though. Well, I'm glad I got it. And I'll have to be more careful about the other ones. These dogs have a time limit. Cool. I think I de-summoned the dogs. More importantly, I just found this. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Don't need to. Should we have a horse fight? No, we should spend our money. There's a way to turn that off the map. It's kind of blatant.
Wait, weren't you? Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Oh, some chain armor. Okay, that is quite a lot of my money gone. What are you, cookbook? I've already got one of them. That's two, that's one. I think I've...
Goodbye. Nice to do business.
Medium load. Okay. Not sure if I'm cool with... Okay, let's get on a horse. Been a while since we've done that. Have some horse fights. go there. There, I think. Is that a bat? What's the bat doing up here? Okay, the bats seem to guard these. There be a dragon. Turning circle isn't great. The fuck? That damn boar got me. Like Game of Thrones. No, yeah, you're the person I have a vendetta with. Big. Okay, I don't know how I feel. I feel like I'm slower. It's 700 to level up. Okay, we didn't use that much, and I know that's basically enough for another level up, but... this combat isn't working very well. I think I killed a squad there. That was bad. So we learnt. Oh, look, I got myself a bloody armor finally. Slightly lighter. Nah, I don't want to be dressed up like that dude. Alright. This is the guy I wanted to fight. Guy's still quite strong. Let's get those swords back. That's a level up at least. Look at this dog face man. I still haven't decided which one I like more. That puts us on light load. Right, I just got an Ash of War Determination there, which is pretty cool. Shit. Oh, I Yeah, I'll be able to get that back easily enough. Yeah, who had the telescope? Oh, very nice. Like, as gatekeepers go, that, like, sort of... Look at this guy. He's too big for his horse. He's too big for his horse! Alright, we need to get our souls back. Look at these guys. I'm quite intimidated. Oh my god, no, that's a killer plant. I thought that was a bonfire. They're pulling. Right, operation. Go in there with the dogs. I know this is pretty stupid, but... I can't get it! Right, well, we learn. We learn that we can't... That's not a grabbable thing. Probably has to be stopped. Probably have to kill those two giants first. That's fair enough. This side of the bridge sort of seems like a place you shouldn't be at. Oh god. Nope. So, yeah, I'm actually pretty confident that I've scattered the area quite well. Oh, hello. Howdy. Oh, yes. Oh, hello, Scrims. Yes, I made a bunch of people VIP. I just got hit in the face. I did not appreciate that. How long have you been there? I don't know when. Okay, just a minute. Cool. I didn't miss anything. Oh, this has been amazing. Okay, that guy got bored chasing me. Right. Let's teleport to. Yeah, I've this like area. What's that? Waypoint ruins. That's kind of interesting. Can I? What's this? I have no idea what that means. Oh. Yes. Still don't have a Discord thing though. I'm going to teleport to the gatefront. So this is basically like Dark Souls, but they made it open world. They made it open world. I spent about 4 hours with no clothes. I had to beat up a lot of people to get these. The game has been wanting me to go through here for quite some time, so I'm going to finally go do that. Before we do that, let's level up once. We're going to put our strength up. What puts up our equipment load? Endurance, but I'm going to put my strength up anyway. Do endurance next. Ashes of War. The Ashes of War menu, you can use Ashes of War to grant skills and affinities to your armaments at the sites of grace. Armament can only have one skill. Any skill that previously had will be lost. By adding affinity, you can alter an armament's attack affinity. Okay, yeah. We've read this before. Oh, hang on. Somebody was using a storm stomp on me, I think. Termination. Both of those look interesting. Cool. This is new. This isn't in any of the games. I actually kind of like Square Off, though. Oh, I shall hydrate. I got myself some treats. Hang on. I'll drink tea instead. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of people playing this. Also, I can summon magical... That tea is cold. I can summon magical dogs, which is the best thing. Okay, let's go forward. Look at that guy! I see you up there, buddy. Oh, fuck. I didn't see that guy, though. Who shot me? You cheeky sod. I'm going in here with full health. See, this is where having a shield might be a sensible idea. Oh, can I bring the magic dogs with me? Right, I have to... Hang on, let's bring the magical dogs now. Right, let's do this properly. Okay, I know that guy just dumped down. Right, we're going to duel the giant, and we're going to do it with magical dogs. Dogs! Yeah! There's three lone wolves, because whoever wrote this doesn't know what lone means. Yes. I knew you were coming. Oh god, he's a big, strong man. Help me, dogs! Where have my dogs gone? Right. It's an interesting situation we found ourselves in. Let's try summoning the dogs inside. Oh god. Alright, because he... No. Will he come out? Yeah, he'll come out. He'll come out. Okay, we go in there. We wave at him. Come out. Summon our dogs. Fight a giant. Job's a good one. Come on, you bastards. Let's go, dogs. Good. They did go to her. They were doing pretty good until he killed me. Are those aliens? We can do this though. The idea was a good one. Dogs! I'm gonna need you to come outside, buddy. Oh, I lost my dogs, didn't I? Because of the way that worked. Yep, I saw what I did. He needs to be firmly outside before I do that. Well annoyed with my antics. Cool. Okay. So, yeah, that place is looking a little strong for me. There's a skull up here. Let's get on our magic horse. It is DD sword. It's stronger. Awesome. Wield with both hands. Got it. Ah, because it's a great sword. Okay. We have bigger sword now. Wish to duel. Okay, I didn't mean everyone. Right. So, I've killed all of them before, so, but I did it by sneakily running, stabbing everyone in the back. What I didn't do was call out, come on, you fuckers! Because it turns out that's a terrible idea. Even with my dogs. I don't know if having girt blade like this, let's have a look at my, how heavy am I? We're still on medium load, but a part of me feels like I was doing better on a heavy load. Let's take off my hat as well. Okay, I can't remember how to do that. There's a way to make it not show my hat. And wolf ashes, yeah. How do I do that? Oh, damn. There we go. I'll hide helm here. Yeah. Like, I was doing... I've gotten used to the rhythms of, the rhythm of the rhythm of being quick. Souls. Kill my dogs, didn't they? So it might be a case of me just getting used to it. I might be able to get the magic equivalent to a grenade. Okay, I'm not getting this upward cut either. Ah, there we go. That was a lot quicker than last time I took out the place. I want to try the uppercut. It's quite slow though. And I don't want to duel the main one. There's a dude. Oh, you know what? I've been meaning to grab whatever this item is. Obviously an ash one. Oh, it's a lamp! A map! Cool. That guy's a bit too good to fight with no healing. I can't want to do it. Oh, you know what? What's the worst that can happen? Where's he gone? I just remember the worst thing that could happen. Job. I've killed him before though. So yeah, I've had a good look around this area. Obviously we're gonna have to I don't like a sword. Like, let's, I think I should go back to this sword, and I'm even tempted to just remove these two and go back to the light node. I kind of, because this is how I killed everyone else. Okay, no, that's not what I need. Look how quick I am. Ooh, some gauntlets. I can cut, just, yeah. I'm so much faster. There's nothing for us there, though. We've gotten a bunch of stuff. We can level up, though. Probably a sensible idea. So, yes. I'm going to weigh my options. We're going to level up. Well, we want to be able to hold more stuff. Because I want my max equipment load to be slightly higher. New map is before. Oh my word, the map's gotten bigger. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. So here's the... We haven't checked this out at all. This place has, like, a fire. I can't get past because there's fire in the way. That's where Red Santa is. This is where we started. There is Grey Santa. I have not figured out a way to get to this island. This is the way to... We've not really explored this direction over here. Because it seems to be quite strong. What's that? Oh yeah, I've seen that. Can we actually use that? Let's find out. And yeah, that seems interesting as well. So as does that. But yeah. Yeah, I think I've barely touched it. Right, let's have a horse competition. I don't know why my horse went. Where did my horse go? I'm not great at those horse competitions, won't I? I mean, all these places are presumably places I can go. Okay, this is clearly important, otherwise it wouldn't have been on the map. Yeah, okay. You can use the bird's eye telescope to find various areas. Get a bird's eye view of the terrain in the direction the telescope is facing. Oh, wow. How did I... He doesn't... There was a zoom button, but I didn't see what it was. Okay, so yes. There is a fuck-off dragon. I've not even tried to hit that, because there is a rather gnarly crab hiding underneath there. I reckon I might be able to take the crab on. I think that's where we started. Yeah, that's where we started. There's a big-ass tree. There's a big ash tree. This is a very good telescope. Yeah, I was just going in the swamps and the dragon turned up and I fucking pegged it. Where's that? Ooh. So yeah, there's clearly things. Yeah, there's, I've marked out. I guess. I want to buy some advice because I just like the idea of doing that. I need a key for you. So yes, we've got a dragon. Don't think I can do that. We have multiple giants across the other side of the bridge. That tells me I definitely shouldn't be there yet, because one giant with a sword has been very difficult for me to fight. The game seems to think that progress is generally in that giant's direction. So the most logical choice is actually to take on the cave troll. And the mine. Which I can go back to easily enough. And the mine wasn't, like, in a logical... Like, the game... So you go to these bonfires, and there's little lights. You can see the light, it points in another direction, so you walk there. You see the light, and it points in another direction, and it points there. And you find the light, so on. So, like... But I've been going up my way to explore, and, like, the Limgrave Tunnels, like, I keep saying the word like, I found that just a very weird way, let's just say. Like, I was travelling, like, in the swamps, and I just stumbled upon it. This cave as well. This cave, at the very least, does have, like, a thing pointing at it. Reminds me, I need to cancel the, I want to go there. Let's go to that camp. After I've spoken to the Sunset, like I said I was going to. We'll take the horse. Yeah, I'm guessing not. Where's my beacon? I've gone wrong. Okay, we have ourselves a lone giant. Let's add you to the list of scary things. What the fuck are you? Yeah, I made a stupid. I made a mistake. Healing. Yeah, he seems to have too much health for me to kill him. But, yeah, that was an interesting look. That's not why I came there, but I just randomly stumbled upon him, because this is a very cool game, and you can just randomly stumble upon whatever the fuck I was. It has been a while since I've made what I think of tangible progress. I wish people wouldn't put messages on Twitter. Yeah, I was getting it down, and then it was healing more faster than that.